of brutally attacking his ex-girlfriend with a pocket knife is out on bond tonight, and the news isn't sitting very well with the victim.
Yeah, that's right. We first introduced you back to her, and to her, I should say, in January, talking about Sonya Waldrop, expected in court this week to ask a judge to reconsider that bond and put her alleged attacker back in jail.
Fox 10 News reporter Andrew Perez has the story and a warning. Her injuries may be disturbing for some viewers.
Sonya Waldrop says her scars are a constant reminder of a vicious attack. Her ex-boyfriend Chad Malumphy has been in Metro jail since January, but just last week, Waldrop says she was told Malumphy had made bail.
I just broke down and started crying. I mean, I'm sick to my stomach, just wanted to run.
Investigators say Malumphy broke into her home and repeatedly stabbed and struck her. He even tossed out her cell phone so she couldn't call for help. Waldrop fought back, but in the end, she needed more than 40 stitches in her neck, face, and hands. More than 3 months later, she says a whole lot has changed.
I have moved. I'm followed to and from work every day. I don't go anywhere by myself at all.
A judge originally set bond at $100,000 for the attempted murder charge and $7,500 for burglary. ADA Jill Phillips says that bond was modified and allowed to be paid through a bonding company. I went to Malumphy's listed address for his side of the story, and while someone came to the door, they didn't seem to want to talk. Meanwhile, Waldrop and the ADA are expected in court this week to ask that a portion of that bond be paid in cash, or at the very least, that Malumphy be put under electronic monitoring. Waldrop says she lives in fear and shouldn't have to.
I look at the mirror every morning trying to get ready for work, and I look at these scars every day of my life. You know, I do have to be reminded of it every day.
Reporting in Mobile, I'm Andrew Perez, Fox 10 News.
That court appearance is set for Wednesday. There's no word yet on whether Malumphy is expected to attend.